ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. Been fired up for this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Picked off. Quick pass to Bruner. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Here's the chance to set up now.
You had enough?
Up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Ovechkin's gonna serve five. And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
James, this always drove me crazy when we got a power play that was for 5 minutes, and it just never worked. You think there's always more time.
Cover it!
Until all of a sudden there's 25 seconds left in the power play, and you've got one shot.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Legends never dies. Got it in the offensive zone. Here's a rip. There's a quick glove save by Wagner. They take possession as he locks them up on the faceoff. Hamilton's penalty killers get a hold of him. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Sends the pass over. Receives the pass. Los Angeles will play the puck behind the net. Sachs has got it along the wall. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Nice job tying up his opponent. Quick feed to Sachs. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Takes the feed at the back end. Fantastic save! Puck cleared from the defensive end. And great hustle to come up with the puck. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Moves it to Sachs. Right out front. And they can't connect.
Freeze the puck.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Log jam in front, that's broken up. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Brock. Here he is, wrists it on net. Goalie with a stop. Wagner's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Oh, it swoops up a little too sweet with that save. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Legends never dies. Got the puck. Hamilton's penalty killers deserve a huge pat on the back after killing off that major.
I don't know what they're thinking on the bench, but they must be disappointed. They just let 5 minutes of power play time slide by, and they've got nothing to show for it.
Takes it into the slot. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Puck grab by Huber. Slides it across to Brock. Los Angeles looks to break out on their own end. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Throws it in. Hamilton's got a hold of the puck now. And they'll go the other way with it. Legends never dies. Got the puck against the half wall. And they won't connect on that one. Quick pass to Sachs. Couldn't complete the pass. Scoops up the puck here. Sends it ahead to Sachs.
Did it ever, James. I mean, you could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit.
And puts the body into it, a little pump for Carr Hockey. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that's a smart heads-up play by Brock. Sachs has the puck against the half wall. Quick feed to Lee. Sends a pass over.
Look out!
Things starting to get a little physical out there. And he handles a cross-ice pass. And that pass is redirected. Takes the pass. And now it's over to Bruner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dickey. Looks to set up at the point now. Blocked in front. Hamilton's got it against the boards. Moves it to Ovechkin. Moves it side.
Freeze it!
And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
In the final moments of this period, we're still scoreless. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Across the line from center. Los Angeles has the puck in the corner. Back at the point, they set it up. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. And we'll reset things after that icing. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Nice zone entry.
Shoot it. Look out!
Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed straight into the boards.
And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Eashl has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. No goals yet through the first 20 minutes. Let's see if this changes here in period number two as we get underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Legends never die. It's going to be hard-pressed to replicate that first period. I thought they had the puck the whole time, James.
Oh!
Yet they look up, and it's still scoreless.
They go on the attack through center. Poked away in the defensive end. Hamilton's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Takes the feed at the point. Too much congestion in front. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. Here's a short pass to Gill.
A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Los Angeles has gone in front here in the second.
It's been a close game all the way through here. Not much room between the two teams.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Along the half wall with the puck. And he puts that one aside with ease. Here's a shot. Oh, wow! Stops again! Legends never dies. Got it along the wall. Sachs plays it against the boards. Back to the blue line. Comes up with the block. Absolutely fierce. Takes the feed. Great defensive effort with the stick. Now a quick pass to Sachs. Hamilton's got possession here in the offensive zone.
Look out!
In there. Oh, and another save on the play.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Taken down and the official's caught it.
Come out!
Whoa! What's the word I'm looking for in that?
Look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
And with that call, it's a 5-on-3 power play set to go.
Potential big turning point of the game here. This is a long 5-on-3. Let's see if they can get something done with it. The trick is to be as aggressive as you can be. Don't be so patient that you never stress the penalty killers.
Moves the puck. Corner of the attacking area. Quick pass to Dickey. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Long-range breaks up the momentum. Moving into the attacking zone. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone.
Ten more seconds!
Takes the puck up ahead.
He shoots, he scores!
Tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
That goal is the byproduct of his puck-on-a-string superstar ability, guys. His stick handling opened up some space, and he puts one up on the board.
Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Here in the back half of this period, Legends Never Dies really control the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Williams has it in the defensive end. And they'll go the other way with it. Great play by Gill. And that banks off a stick. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Legends Never Dies got the puck against the wall. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Here he is, shot right in front. Made that stop. Kaboom! Oh, what a hit on the ice. And here's the pass to Bruner. Oh, hello! What a collision.
Yeah, that's not a collision. That's one player.
He scores!
And they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. If you can work yourself in that close to the net and then get loose, man, you're just hoping somebody can find you. He one-times that for a goal.
He made a great, accurate pass and picks up the assist thanks to his tape-to-tape superstar ability. His teammates just love when he distributes the puck like that, guys.
cuts to the front. Oh, nice stuff with the glove by Wagner.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Again.
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got to notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Denies the shooter on that play. Can't get it to go. Pokes it away at his own end. Puts it up front. Puck goes off the glove. Here he is with the backhander. Oh, and another save. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Frustration bubbles over here. That's the second penalty of the period for him. He's got to check his emotions.
Legends never die. He's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power plays run hot and cold. If you've already got one in the game, which they do, go get another.
You had enough.
Ovechkin's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Works it across to Sachs. Delayed penalty looming. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Absolutely rocks him.
He sure did.
You had enough?
Somebody on that team woke up. They're getting blown out. We got to have some response here.
Los Angeles has a 5-on-3, a chance to open it up.
Patience is good on the 5-on-3, but you can't pass it around looking for the perfect shot and never actually shoot it.
Moves into the slot.